Okay, here we are. I'm gonna play one more match here before I go to bed. That Heartless Summoning deck was pretty disappointing. I don't really know. I guess I need more Go for the Throats in the sideboard. That was just really unexpected. So maybe I lose the Faithless Lootings. Card draw seems so good. Another way I thought about going with this deck is I could lose the Faithless Lootings, put in like another Blast, I don't know, and like three Garuks, the Innistrad Garuk or something like that. But I don't know, the deck curves out so well. Maybe I need to lose all the lootings and put in a Blast and two Blast and something and Go for the Throat. Yeah, I don't really know. Let's see how this goes. Be the last one of the night. I'll go first. We win the die roll. Growth, Titan. Yeah, okay, we'll keep this. Let's see where it goes. Hopefully we get a green so we can hit our double rampant growth. We'll call that done. We can blast his turn one. I think I like more blast. I think I want another blast in this deck. Maybe shocks and stuff. I can't decide. Golden Wilds, that's pretty good. Let's see. Give us a green. Not a green. We'll play Mountain. Mountain. Yeah, we're not going to give in. So maybe he thinks we're like black-red vampires or something like that. We don't want him to let him know too early what we are. Plains, so black-white tokens seems to be pretty popular. White-green tokens. Okay, white-green wolf run. Give us a green. It's not the green we want, but it's a green that we will take. Hopefully if it's like a birds or something. White, green, ramp. Let's see, he's got four. Solemn. Yeah, that kind of sucks. So basically we went first, but we're a turn behind. He didn't get red though, so I don't know what exactly his deck does. Let's play a song of our own though. Oh, is you rampant growth? Yeah, that's rampant growth. Let's guarantee our Titan. So let's play Copperline Gorge tapped. And then that's rampant growth. I have three reds, I have two greens, I have two blacks. So let's get a green. And see what he does. Maybe he will Primeval Titan. That would kind of suck. And he has Ink Moth. Okay, Titan. Hopefully Sun Titan. Yeah, Primeval Titan. Okay. So here comes Wolf Run in red. Yeah, there it is. Oh, okay. Whoa. Yep. So I guess it's our turn to play Titan. We're gonna send an all at him. And if he offers the trade with Primeval Titan, we will accept. He'll probably attack with both and then pump the one that we don't block. That's what I would do. But, let's see what it does. He's thinking hard. Yep, trade there. So you can pump his Solon to 8. Take us to 10. Then we have a blast for whatever he pumps. Maybe nothing. Maybe he'll play another Primeval Titan. Yeah, so here comes probably another Inferno Titan. Another Primeval Titan. Oh, Mirror and Crusader. Well, we had to blast that. Well, the game is not looking good, but it's not over. So let's go ahead and play Solemn. And Rampant Growth. So let's go like this. We need that for Blast. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's get Black. And then we'll play like this, 1, 2, Rampant Growth, get a green, and we'll call that good. And actually at this point we actually have to blast whatever he pumps. I will trade Solemns. And we will take, well, hopefully just 4, but probably a bunch more than 4. He's got to be thinking where to put this. He's got to pump in the Mirror Crusader, right? And just one-shot us? We'll try to one-shot us? Yeah, me too. Let's draw. Land. He kept up 4. Hero. If he was hero, then we're just toast. Yeah, that's fine. Rampant Growth. So now we're both in similar positions, except that he has a bird. But, I'm gonna Faithless Loot. Because our Ink Moth can block his bird. He's done. Okay, let's see what we can get. Cross our fingers. Grave Titan. I like Grave Titan a lot. So we will leave up Ink Moth to block, and we will play Grave Titan. Yeah. Can he Ink Moth us? Can he just kill us? Activate. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boo. Barely not. 10. Taps. Ink Moth. Yep. There's our blocker. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. That's it, huh? Gosh dang it. Three, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Let's see who wants to play in a second game. Yeah, he does. Okay, so we will concede this. So against another ramp deck, we don't need these. We don't need these. We do want those. and we do want these. Do we need the Zeniths? Yeah, we want the Zeniths. So he has birds, so we want to keep the blasts. And grudges for the Ink Moths? That seems weird. But I don't mind it. Maybe we could do that. Two grudges, take out a Zenith for one more. What's that? Okay, we'll call that good. So I'll play... That's a keeper. These decks are so weird. It's all about who goes first, it feels like. Well, no, because I went first last game. So I guess it's about who hits their ramp, right? Who hits their first Titan. That just seems to be, like, unreal. Birds. Yep, he got it. Let's play this, and it's Rampant Growth. And let's get... So we have black, let's get a green. So hopefully he doesn't have Blade Splicer. Because Blade Splicer is pretty good. And we took out all of our small creature things. Oh, Sword of Feast and Famine, that should be my sideboard. Oh, that makes me so mad. Okay. Oh, we have grudges. Oh, good. Okay. Okay. I don't feel so helpless. To draw our grudges. I don't think we're gonna block. I think we're just gonna lose that swamp. He's done? Oh, that was unexpected. What could he possibly have? Maybe he's waiting for us to tap out, which we're going to do right now. For a Primeval Titan. And we're going to get Ink Moth and Wolf Run. If I can find them. There it is. We'll call that done. We can race the sword at this point. I don't need to play lands. We're going to get a bunch of land next turn. What's he going to do? Crack his Evolving Wilds, right? But, like... I'm really surprised he didn't equip an attack with the birds there. But that's fine. So he does. Maybe now he's gonna equip and then I guess block. Cause we'll race better than him. Let's see what he does. Three. Oh, douche. That's okay. That's why we have another one. Oh, thank you, Inferno Titan. Hello. Hello, beautiful. Let's get rid of that bird. Inferno Titan. One, two. Done. I guess I could have swung with Ink Moth there. That was a mistake. Let's see if he has like another Oblivion Ring or something. I think we win this game though. 1, 2, 3. Mirror Crusader. Mirror Crusader is not. Oh, he's gonna equip it. We need Ancient Grudge, really bad. That's not Ancient Grudge. And we will get Blackleaf Cliffs. And Copperland Gorge. And we have to, yeah, okay, so we have to use Ink Moth to block. So we will do that, because he's got to swing with that Mirror Crusader. Oh, and he can morph around to trample over. I think we just lose again. Well, maybe this deck's not all it's cut out to be. Maybe not, though. Yeah, I think we do. Oh, he doesn't have red! Oh, oh, thank you. Holy cow. Jeez. It's getting too late. 4:30 in the morning. Didn't even notice he didn't have red. Yep, okay. Feeling so much better. Activate. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do it again. Activate. 1, 2, 3. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What I'm going to do is just that. I will just activate Ink Moth, put him on 2-turn clock, right? That seems fine. Maybe I should pump one of my Titans. Let's just say I swing. So they're going to trample over, right? Oh, but he can do 8. He's just going to kill it. But it'll take 2 swings. So I will get 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No, 7. So let's get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, ready? Let's do this again. We swing. He blocks the first 4. Next 4 he also blocks, so that's 8. So we get the first 8 we don't get. 6, 7, 8. 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, no, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 and 6 is 15, 18, I think I got it, I think we can win, start combat, attack, swing, that's going at your face, this we're just going to get, 1, 2, like this. So that's 15. And then 6. Okay, so we're gonna go Wolf Run. 3. So we can get now 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, okay, he was getting close to Elish Norn. Okay, we got him. Let's go into game three. That was kind of intense. Mirren Crusader. I was not expecting Mirren Crusader. Flip. Maybe bring in Olivia? Olivia seems good. We'll take out Grave Titan. Oh, jeez. Mirren Crusader. We need the Black Suns. Because that thing just has to die. So we'll take out one of those. We'll take out like two lootings. We're going to try that. That's kind of weird. Okay. That's keepable. Okay, let's see how it goes. Okay, let's untap, draw. Oh, good, we got our Ancient Grudge too. Okay, I'm pretty happy about this. So we're gonna be able to go probably turn four Olivia, actually. So we'll go next turn Rampant Growth, then the next turn Olivia. Then we'll just start seeing if we can own things like that. Mirren Crusader gets protection from her, though. Doesn't get protection from Black Sun Zenith. And what does he have? Rampant Growth. Please pass the turn back. That would be so awesome. Birds. Okay, I accept birds. Do you want to kill the birds? Nah, we want to ramp on our own. Ramp of growth, view library. So what do we need? Red. So we have one red, one black, one green. Oh, we like have it all. Why don't we get another green? Red? Holy cow, green. That was like the most indecisive I've ever been. We actually might want to wait to play Olivia until we can play and shoot at the same time. Rampant Growth. That's fine. I'm saying okay as if I have, you know, some amazing play to make. One, two, another Rampant Growth. Sphere. That's okay. Let's play Solemn here. And then if we have to, we can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. No, we need to get Solemn out there. 2 green, 1 black, 1 red. So we'll get another red. And if he titans, we'll go for the Throat It. And if we get land, we can play Olivia as well. The nice thing is, he has two cards, we have five. And we have good removal as well, so that's really nice. One, two, three, four, five, six. Do it, dude, do it, I'm ready. Four, five. Five for Garouk. What? Whoa. I didn't see that coming. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So we're gonna untap. Well, we got it. We want to... Do you want just Titan? No, no, that's Olivia. Okay, yeah, that's definitely Olivia. So we'll go... She needs... What does she need? A red and one. So we'll go like this. 2, 3, 4 for Olivia. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And then let's add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's actually shoot this bird. Right now. Five, right? Cost five? One, two, three, one, two, one, two, three. So if we can get one more black, one more mana, we can actually shoot and take a Titan. I guess this is a counter. What did he draw? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably his land into Elishnorn, huh? 4, Solemn. What did you play? Another sphere? Maybe rampant growth? Yep, that's fine. I'm feeling really, really good about this. Okay, let's untap. Ink Moth is good. There's our land. What do? We take the beast? So we kill Garuk. Yes, that is for sure. We offer the trade with Solemn? No, we don't. Thwack. One, two, three, four, five, six. We could have got both spheres. That'd be pretty cool. Although I could just shoot twice with Olivia and keep three up. Let's do that. I like Olivia a lot. Wow, she's really good. Let's see what he has. Even Elishnorn isn't good enough here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Titan. Yep, that's fine. So we can take his Titan. We can just kill his Titan. So we'll go end of the turn. Declare attackers, what's he gonna do? Swing him with both. I think... let's do it like... that. And then take two. And then we will shoot. Boom. And then we will shoot again. Okay, we'll be done. Okay. Untap. It just becomes a vampire. Yeah, so we're just gonna take that thing. Two black. Let's play one of those. So we can rampant growth here. No, we need to keep that alive. Okay, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like that. Take. Start combat. Swing. So now he's probably gonna wolf run this Solemn. Wow, I didn't realize Olivia was so good. This is like unbelievable. Three, Mirror Crusader. Doesn't even matter. Olivia can just kill. Oh, she can't. She can't kill it. What do we do? So I guess we Black Sun. Yep, okay, untap. So I guess we're gonna Black Sun for two. We'll give him his cards. That seems really good. Black Sun for two. They're four fours. That shuffles. Let's just swing for eight. Let's get Ink Moth and done. Man, Olivia is house. What's this? Oh, White Sun? Yeah, that's okay. For how many? 1, 2, 3, 4? Not gonna matter. I can't believe he didn't block that Primeval Titan with those cats. So if he attacks and Wolf runs one of them, we will just shoot it twice with Olivia, call that a day. I should have left a black mana up for go for the throat. I didn't because just didn't think about it. Because I'm kind of a dum-dum. But that's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, Gideon. That's annoying, but that's okay. Okay. End of his turn, we'll definitely kill one of the cats. 1, 2, 3. So, what? Okay. Shoot that thing. So he doesn't get to equip that thing. Yeah, so as he goes to equip it, we shoot it. We're just going to remove those counters, whatever, set counters to zero. Take six, so we're at 12. He's done, let's untap. Black Sun, really? We could Black Sun? That's pretty damn good. What do we want to do here, though? I wish we could just get rid of this Gideon. Okay, so we want to Ancient Grudge the sword. As he moves to equip it. You know what, we could just wipe him out. Then we won't kill Gideon, though. So we're going to Ancient Grudge the sword. So there's two. We could also wipe out his dudes, and that would leave us with four. And we could rampant growth. And then leave two up. Okay, so let's do that. So let's go black, black, and two, zenith. Decrease. Then we will start combat. They're both gonna go right there. That's fine. View library. Let's get Copperline Gorge and Blackcliff Cliffs. I'm not even gonna pump anything. Because you want two. Let's go to main phase two. We're not gonna pump. Two for Ancient Grudge. Do we want a rampant growth is the question. Nope, we have two Ancient Grudges. Ah, jeez, we're just gonna be done. Dude, I wonder if I could take him on his turn, dude. Oh, preventable damage. That stinks. Alright, so we're still gonna Ancient Grudge this thing. As he goes to equip. Probably activate. Yep, that's fine. Nope. Ancient Grudge. On the sword. And then we will probably end up just killing that thing. For mucho! Yep. Go for the throat. Bam! And that's it. We win. Yeah, that worked out really well. It was pretty intense. We win, so GG.